Hello and welcome back to Icewind Dale and Heart of Winter, both combined. This is Dreadfell. I am back, and I'm noticing some type of a planar beast rug on the floor in front of that fire. Boy, this guy, what's his name? Hrothgar. He may have done some crazy stuff. That's a many-armed demon. Okay, this is a Minotaur head, if I had to guess. And is this an Illithid? What? Mind Flayer? Thick, rubbery tentacles dangle from the squid-like head of this strange beast. The creature's dull black orbs stare eerily at you from up on the wall as if it were silently observing you. So that's what it is. The mounted head of this beast resembles that of a large black bull. Closer inspection reveals that the creature's hide is actually composed of thick metal scales. The snout of this peculiar metal animal has an odd greenish tint to it. So I'm guessing that's a golem, an iron golem that he took on. That's very interesting. This bare wooden mounting plaque has an inscription carved into it. The inscription reads, "Invisible Stalker." Okay, clever enough. Does this have a question mark on it? No.
You see, easily done.
I know this demon. I mean, it looks familiar to me. Okay, anything else to examine? All right, well, we need to level up. I looked into the bard.
Yes.
And I still don't know really where to look at where her music songs are, but she just gets them naturally as she progresses. The thing is, I've seen it before. Down here, right? Why can't I get to where it actually shows the song, you know? Well, we know that gives everyone +1/+1, but if she does anything, you know, attack, move, she may be able to move, but it will stop the song. Oh, here's the bard song, so right here. The paladin and this girl. Okay, so it's that little star at the end of the bar that brings all this up. Yeah, +1/+1, and +1 to saving throws. Okay. Alrighty. I could put this into a quick slot, I guess, is what that is. Cool. Maybe. How do I get out of it? Alright, well, let's level up. Knee Crusher.
Yeah. What do you want?
I would like to level you up, sir. Okay, no points given yet. Just checking. Okay, so basically what? He got some hit points. I know he got some spells, maybe. We'll check that. All right, yeah, he definitely got another slot opened up. We need a cure, probably to cure wounds is our best. But, I mean, bless is awesome, too. I'm getting another bless. And then we have a cure light wounds and a cure light wounds. And we've used one, and we used the bless. Now, level two, maybe? Nope. Extra spell, that's it. Now, who else leveled up? It was you, girly girl. What can I memorize? Why does it even show that? 0 of 1. So where is my option to memorize? 0 of 1. Well, that's confusing. All right, we are going to turn down the sound on my headphones.
Easily done.
So we need to go to Palm Abs. And then we want to go rest. Except I was remembering something. There was a kid that we saved, and we said we'd get his catch to him. I think it's that. Do we still have that fish skeleton? Yeah. Where's that dang kid at? I don't remember any of the dialogue, because I think he's talked about where he lived. Maybe it's Jeffy. Let's go find out. Is that a real blade? Okay. my dad's gonna kill me because I lost the catch. Well, I mean, if that's the quest we just don't get, then that's what that is. Where'd that little brat go? Is he at the... Maybe he's hanging out here still. Yeah. Alright, let's get the paladin.
Ready. Understood.
You're back. Were you able to get my fish back from those monsters? Today's your lucky day, boy. Here's your fish. At least what is left of it. Thanks. I'd best be getting home now. My da's probably worrying about me. Well, that's a shame, because I really want a knucklehead trout. I've read about them so long, you know. I'd like to
see... What is it?
Has anyone ever seen the composition of them? Because I was thinking, I've got a knucklehead trout knife, for lack of a better word. How big are these things that you could form a blade? I thought it was just a bulbous knot in their head that the knucklehead trout had. And they carved from that. Alright, let's look for Palmaob. There he is. We've got a list for him, and we're going to do our double check before we rest. Oh, I need to see what time it is. Alright. Okay. I figured it out. Okay, let's get our most charismatic player to go talk to him. You again. Why must you continuously pester me? I have much to do and little time to trifle with the likes of you. I have come to deliver the supply list from Hrothgar. Very well. Give it here. Now be on your way. The expedition will be departing shortly. It would be a shame if they left without you. Pardon me. Get some coffee here. Alright, I am back. You didn't even know I was gone, but I actually spent a good 30 minutes with the heat and air technician, and I now have cool air flowing all over me. And as I'm in Oklahoma, it's a good thing, because the humidity is getting started up here, Alright, we just got 1,200 experience for delivering the list to Pomob. Alright, he's being a bit rude, but we want to double check that we've got everything. One moment. I would like to buy something. And just to make sure, we're going to keep that bottle of wine, just in case. I'm going to sell this quarterstaff. Let's sell everything. Oh, wait a minute, our girl leveled up. I didn't notice that. Brassy Red. Okay, we'll get to her. How much would he... Where's my... Pearl. It's the elf girl's got it, I think. There it is. 100. But that's if he has anything we need. Chainmail. What are we wearing? That just shows her inventory. What's this? I don't know what that does. Okay, let me get out of here and check everybody's inventory. Okay, they have the weapons I want. Now, as for the armor, the split mail. Everybody's got split mail. Except for a ranger who has leather armor. Okay.
As you wish.
Hold on.
Orders? Understood.
Okay. Does he have anything of value? I don't think these helmets help at all. It doesn't seem that the shields even help. Gonna look through. Oh, I know I wanted to test. Ammo. Ooh, look at the price on that son of a gun. I'm actually gonna hold on to it though, because if Pomob is such a bad, you know, skinchy guy, I'm gonna sell it at another time, unless he has something I absolutely need. Now, where... Oh, they're not gonna show me her equipment, okay? We'll go through and check our missile throwing guys. Okay, we're still good with her. He's good. She is not. Our ranger absolutely needs some. Okay. it down there. More arrows, please. I'm going to go ahead and buy 3 rashers of arrows. I don't know the correct name for that. No, I didn't go all the way down his list. Let me go down his list one more time. Okay. Potion bags. You know, these all maybe would help, but I just don't think they will. Maybe a potion bag? How many does it carry? Doesn't tell me. Well, for 15, I mean, we're going to get a lot of potions. I'll buy one, just because, maybe. All right, make sure she got... Did you get the arrows, honey? Did you get them? No, you did not. Who got the dang arrows? Oh, we got... Oh, we need someone to check out this ring. Dang it. Can I examine it? Oh, it tells me here. This is a general description of what a ring is and how this one has a bit of a difference. Okay, save versus spell. So that's like, you know, if you get hit by a fireball and you want to take half damage, you have to save versus spell to do so. It's not a bad one. Who would benefit from this? I mean, any of the people really, but let's give it to a frontline fighter. Let's give it to our... I'm giving it to her. She's going to be out there swinging. So. Yeah. All right.
Okay.
First off.
Whatever you need. At
everybody,
once.
Please gather. Normally, please. All right. Now. We're going to rest soon. But we need to transfer arrows to the right person right now. That's what I'm attempting to do. We have a lot of treasures. Okay, you have it. Treasures to sell. When the time is right. I'm not selling them to Pomob. I don't know what he's going to do. Okay, I'm going to take those 3 arrows out until I can load it into another one. All right, we are good to go. Spells. Let's make sure our spells...
Yep.
Did you get any? I don't believe you did. Wait a minute. Level 1? No. Wizard. Ooh, I wish he'd level up. We have that memorized. No level 2 spells. Okay, that's fine. You don't memorize anything. We've already got you set up. No level 2 spells yet. Oh, we do need to level her up. Brassy Red, our barbarian. Level up. Okay, here's the level up results. I was wondering, why don't I see anything? Okay, her to hit is better, and she's got 7 more hit points. All right, let's go rest. Let us go rest.
Yes, easily done.
Let's see what this expedition's all about. We did sleep out on the trail, but, you know, there's nothing like a rest in a bed. Okay?
As you wish.
We're going to take... How much is the merchant? One, 3. Let's you know, we don't know when we'll see a bed again. We're going out into the wilderness. So, the merchant, please. Nice. Oh, there's a rat. Wait, that's the merchant. Ah, what is this? What do these things mean? It looks like I would get food and... All right.
What is it?
We've rested for 8 hours. All right, we're good to go.
As you wish.
Let's go talk to Hrothgar.
Easily done.
I think we're as prepared as we can be. Everybody's bright and shiny.
There you are. All is set. The others are assembling as we speak. Are you ready to leave as well?
Yes, we are ready. Let us be off.
So it was that the Patchwork Militia set off from East Haven, bound for the troubled village of Kaldahar, with the party of strangers in tow. On they traveled, across the windswept tundra of the day, through the foothills of the spine of the world, and upwards on the steep and treacherous trails of the Kaldahar Pass. Eager to seek out the evil that threatened the pass, they did not expect it to find them first. High upon the cliffs of the pass, a band of frost giants had prepared an ambush. Hurling boulders and dislodging massive outcroppings of rock and snow, the giants sparked an avalanche that thundered down the mountainside and crashed down upon the heads of the unsuspecting expedition. Those fortunate enough to survive the avalanche pulled themselves free of the mountain of snow and bodies that now barred the way back to East Haven. Battered and disheartened by the loss of their comrades, the survivors had little choice but to continue on to Kaldahar alone.
Nice. Oh, Lord.
What a beautiful morning.
Hermit. The Hermit from Caves of Chaos. All right. Merciful God, you are lucky to be alive. Are you all right? Anything broken? So, we're traveling through Frost Giants, ambushed. We're what's left of the party that we know of. And that includes the, maybe Pomob, but that chick from the church, the priest or whatever she was. There was the elf in the inn, but there was a few, you know, strong people in there. Not to mention Hrothgar. Okay, we seem to be in one piece. Who are you? I'm just an aging soul who prefers the solitude of these mountains to the hustle and bustle of the town life. I tell you, I've lived in this past 4 years and I've never seen anything like what just happened. You witnessed the avalanche? Yep, I saw the whole thing. I was sleeping in my cave over yonder when I fell to the ground, when I felt the ground begin to shake and heard a rumble, something fierce. I stumbled outside just in time to see the avalanche come crashing down. It's a good thing you ran forward instead of back into the pass like the others, poor bastards. One thing's for sure, I'm not digging their bodies out from under there. They'll have to wait till the snow melts to receive a proper burial. We're touched by your concern for our fallen comrades. Do you, by chance, know the way to Kaldahar? Kaldahar? Why would you want to go to that miserable little burg? Nothing there but a big tree and a bunch of shacks and lean-tos. It's an eyesore, if you ask me. Look, all we asked for was directions, buddy. Do we want to tell him the whole story? Yeah, maybe he'll soften up. There's been word that some sort of trouble has befallen the town. We've come to lend whatever aid we can. Humph, a fool's errand. You'd be better off worrying about yourselves and leaving them townsfolk to their own problems. We appreciate the advice. Now, do you know the way or not? I suppose it wouldn't hurt to point you in the right direction. Follow this trail east. Through the valley, Kaldahar lies just beyond the old mill. So it would appear we've taken up the Kaldahar mantle for everybody. And I don't see that we have a choice. I mean, we need to get somewhere warm and populated. And plus, that was our original mission. So off to Kaldahar we go. Jesus, man. But you do well to keep your guard up. There are goblins everywhere between here and town. Filthy little buggers. Ever since them townsfolk abandoned their farmsteads, they've been crawling all over the valley like they own the place. Thanks for your help. Farewell. Whew, okay.
Of course.
Boy, that wizard's 4 hit points are weighing on me.
Let's spill some blood.
Okay, here we are already. They're everywhere. Why aren't they attacking like normal people?
Here I come, and the hells come with me.
Now, I was speaking with another Let's Player, Michelangelo.
Take that!
And he was talking about, I need to utilize the pause, and I do, because that's how it works in D&D. You give, you know, your turn orders, and then they play out. All right, we'll grab the arrows. Where's all the gold? Nope. Okay. Let's get a saving. Now, LP3 is right in town before I left. Who knows, maybe there's a magic quest I missed, but I doubt it. More coffee. Okay, he said head south, so I'm supposing we should take the downward road. Let's just take a peek. Maybe it's a dead end up here. Nope. Come on.
Take him down!
Let's go!
Okay, our paladin is taking some damage. And so is... Oh, no. This is our girl. I need to get her back on arrows. She is a good fighter, though. That little scrimshaw dagger is doing great. But in any case, where is the change weapon thing? There it is, right there. Cool. All right. Honey, you need to...
Do you need something?
Yes, just...
Consider it done.
Stick in the back there a little bit. Why is she... Oh, I guess because she's in the lead is why she's picking everything up.
Tell me. At once.
Okay, so this is perhaps a dead end, too. Just kind of a big one. Whoa. Hey, they got a little fortification right there, it looks like. Which way are they going to come? All right, so we can go up through there. Okay, we've got a larger... minion. This is a marshal, a goblin marshal. Well, better armored and probably more skilled. Why aren't we attacking, wizard?
To battle!
Wizard.
Let's go.
Yes, here we go.
Whatever you need.
You guys all should be attacking. Okay, who's hurt? Oh, they killed my man. Okay, and in this game, that means game over, right?
Uh huh.
Need to fix that. I don't need them to just die. All right, we got to go back in. Unfortunately. Bomb, ba bomb, ba bomb. Okay. I say we go up and
easily done.
Finish these left side people off. Excellent. I'm not even going to stop and pick up your arrows. They are not worth that much to me. Now, I'm getting the feeling we'll get up here shortly. Let's go back down. Ooh, let's change our girl to her crossbow.
Yes, of course.
Every lady needs her crossbow. Okay, everybody's lining up correctly in our formation. There's one. Get out of his arrow range. Ah! Okay, pause. Attack.
I guess this is happening.
Yes, this is happening.
I fear I am wounded.
Okay, we need to... Boy, I hate to use a spell just for this guy. Wizard? Wait,
how
wizard?
Can I help?
Need you to
of
run
course.
Over here.
Are you ready for me?
What is it?
Ah, they got him. Yeah, they'll target his ass. Okay. I mean...
Yes, not a problem.
Let's take care of these top guys.
To victory.
Whoops.
Let's go!
Wow, he's almost dead from a goblin.
Ready.
What in the world? What in the world, bro?
Feed me.
Alright, that'll work.
What is it? Do you need at once?
We're dealing with goblins. They seem a bit tougher. They definitely have some leaders in their midst. Let's be careful. Alright, who's really hurt here?
Tell me.
Alright, come on.
We're gonna have easily to
run through this area.
Have we been at this all night?
Okay.
Let's spill some blood.
We
yeah.
need you to
Whatever
back
you say.
Up and switch to your thing.
Yes!
To the butcher's workbench.
I meant to do that.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and kill this arrow man. And it didn't get him. All right, get him with the sling. Everybody, shoot this guy. Thank God.
Whatever you need.
Okay, let's all attack this one.
Let's kill some blood.
Okay, come on. Now, I believe there was a marshal in this party last time. Okay. I don't think there's any gold here.
Yeah, very well.
Alright, how's our health? We're still good. Okay.
Are you ready for me?
Got another arrowman.
You want me?
You attack him. You attack him.
Hi!
Ranger, you attack him.
I guess this is happening.
Oops.
Watch their health. Gosh, dog it. Is this natural to die this much? Maybe it's my build. Did I just make a complete crappy build? I thought the paladin would have been a good choice. We need better armor. We need to gear up. We probably should have got everybody chainmail. I went back to the save, and I've stopped right here.
My fist, your face!
We could just come up on him like this. Fist his face. Fist it! Guys, come on. These are goblins. Well, we're still a lot of us level ones. I suppose. Okay, there's a marshal. Let's get a blessing going.
Yeah?
What is it?
My pleasure.
Do you need something?
Okay. Get him!
You want whatever you say.
She almost died. Okay, but we didn't die. Quickly get a heal want? On her while we still have a blessing going.
Tell me.
Bro, you didn't even give her nothing. Oh, I cast Bless again, I think. Damn my hide. Give her. Get her
Whatever
healed.
You need.
Alright, that'll work. Now, I'm hoping this marshal will have something.
Consider it done.
The marshal has nothing. The marshal stands alone. We need to get to these archers. Okay. Pause it for 1 second. Get our missile throwers. Get our paladin, who somehow got over the wall.
I'm on it.
No. Is what you do.
Ready.
Felicia.
Yep.
You too.
I meant to do that.
Okay, come on, guys. Hmm? One more to go. Okay.
At once.
Okay. Get everybody in line here. Straighten up. Throw in one more save. For the road. Okay, I'm going to keep LP4 and go to LP5. Okay. Chicken. Alright, let him come to me.
Butcher's work then. Your
Charge!
Life is forfeit.
I need to pause this and immediately take care of these. Is that a error? Yeah. Immediately take care of these dang archers.
How can I help?
What's up?
You guys should be attacking.
Yes.
This one.
Your life is forfeit.
Excellent.
Let's go.
Hello, guys.
That's a lot. Uh-huh. You betcha.
Go.
Yeah, as you wish.
Fear I
am shit. Shoot.
Okay.
Okay. Pause. You begin to target this guy. Ah! Ooh, we are close.
Hi.
We are close. We don't have any potions. We have one healing, but we don't want to stop to do that. We have a lot of hit point, guys.
What is it?
Right here. Okay, all you do need to be attacking this arrow man. He'll spoil our day.
Hey.
Hey, nothing.
Do you need something?
Get him. Come on, tanks. Get him. Okay, are you guys
ready?
Attacking? Get him.
Tell me
why. Come on, Rempel. Okay.
Woo. Whatever you need at once.
Well, that hermit was not kidding, guys. This is dangerous. Dangerous. How do I close that? Okay, let's see what healing we can pass around here. You'd get the most out of it. Our ranger. Do we rest? Maybe we're close to the town. But we can't keep going in this ragged. And it looks like there is more to go. Oh, shit. Ooh, great shot, my ranger. Just pegged him. All right, we're going to try to camp. Oh, my lord. Okay, pause. Pause.
Yeah.
Felicia, if you're shooting again, if you're trying to stab again. All right, get that guy.
Yes?
You get that guy.
I'm here.
Yep.
You as well.
Yes.
Brassy Red, please get up there. And you are our ranger. Okay.
Here. To victory.
Knee crushers? What in the world?
To the butcher's work, then.
You want whatever you say. Are you ready for me? Ready.
Get him. These archers are destroying us. Okay, come back.
Done.
Come back,
orders.
Paladin.
I'll handle it.
Yeah, we have a lot more to get through. So, this looks like a... Let's go
what
up to
it?
This little
At once.
Knoll hill. Okay, anybody level up? No, we don't have anything to do on spells or anything. All right, we're resting. Well, let's get a save in. And rest. Wandering monsters are a possibility. Okay. Is this a wandering monster or simply... It's a marshal. There we go. I'm hoping he just wandered in. Did it say we got rest? Where does... Nope, yep. Monster awakens you from your rest. Yeah, we need to rest again. Wandering Marshal, Goblin Marshal. I thought Marshals were the Hobgoblin rank. Okay, we have rested, but it is night. Alright, let's go. We have an elf in the party. I think we can simply see, right? Okay, we do need to get to the top of this hill. We're going to head up this way before we go right. Okay, we've got some sort of mill. Ooh, there's a barrel over here. Okay.
I'm listening.
Yeah?
Wow, that was quick. Okay. Look, our wizard did not fully heal overnight.
All right.
Do you need something? Consider it done.
Okay, we're coming to a tower. A lone tower. We can get in. I'm going to inspect this area, though. Hey, there's a cave right here, too. Maybe someone in the tower can tell me what's in the cave before I go into there. Whoa. Okay. Garrig. Well, it appears he will talk. Let's get our half-orc.
Tell me.
To do it.
Not a problem.
Me will smash your face.
Head hurt. Why you make Garrig's head hurt? Skinny people. Your head. What's wrong with your head? Maybe your head hurts because you're a big dummy. Your head. Let's just ask him what's wrong with it. Let's not try to confuse the guy. He is an ogre. Well, let's answer his question, I suppose. Your head? I'm not doing anything to make your head hurt. Why it hurt then? Why? Ooh. Garrig want to pound head through walls. Make pain. Go away. Okay, we've met an ogre in a tower and have logged it. Let's ask him what's wrong. What's wrong with your head, Garrig? No, walk here from my cave. Need to answer call. Now cannot. And the head. It hurts. Garrig want to pound head against wall to make head okay. Hey, we've been there. We've all been there. Okay. You know, Garrig, I don't think that's a very good idea. Or I think that's an excellent idea. Let's try number one. You know, Garrig, I don't think that's a very good idea. Maybe you're right. No know what to do. Good luck, Garrig, I guess. So, is there something
whatever
we could
you need.
Do for him?
Not a problem.
He will smash your face!
We're not going to say too bad, you whiny baby. Well, leave him alone. Is there any treasure to be had? Now, what would help his head? I don't know. How do we get out of here? Here we go.
As
well,
you wish.
I'm going to go dip my head into that cave. I got to see what's in there. Oh, so the most interesting thing about that conversation, he was in his cave and he had to answer call. So, something calling monsters, perhaps? Is it Lamash? Oh, snap. Okay. I should have saved. Did I get a safety save before I went through there? No. That stinks, but we've got beetles and goblins. I think our archers are the worst of the worst. Let's get our fighters. Let's get a blessing.
What do you want?
Let's get a blessing.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And
yes.
Let's let you start playing for a minute. Your bard song. Blessing, bard song, and then
speak your mind.
We're gonna shoot this at the far archer. Okay?
Hello.
You're gonna shoot, our ranger's gonna shoot at that archer, and we're gonna let her just play her guitar. Or her harp. Now, how do we get to this guy? Can we get to this guy?
Ready.
Hey.
You're gonna be doing your blessing.
Hmm?
You're gonna be going right there.
Charge!
Okay. Keep firing at this guy, please.
I'm here.
God's grant me strength.
Let's spill some blood.
Alright, we have that far archer. Next round, DM, this is what I will do. We're gonna continue. The fighters will continue what they're doing. Let's let him finish his bless. Okay. Did that not catch him? It sure didn't. He did not catch that blessing. Now. Okay. I believe he's heading to him. You
yes.
can head. Well, see, they're attacking. They're there. I'm going to pull her back. No. Attack him. And
what's
our
up?
Three missile fire people.
Orders.
Our three missile fire people. Attack the goblin marshal.
Fight!
Victory.
Okay. Fighters.
What is it?
Spread out. Spread the out.
Ready and willing.
We're going to let these guys alone because they seem focused on this beetle. Oh, shit. Shoot. The minute you attack them.
Yes.
What do you want?
Uh-oh, we got another archer. Oop, we got to level up on our paladin. All right.
Orders?
Do you need something?
I'm here.
Okay.
Are you ready for me?
All right, I'm going to immediately go after this guy.
You want me? Are you ready for me?
Oh, snap. That's a lot. That is a lot.
Uh-huh.
Who is he attacking?
God grant me strength.
That's supposed to be on the inside.
Who is hurt? Oh, Lord.
Hey. Uh-huh.
All right, guys.
I'm listening.
We need to actually focus on these
What's
people.
What's up? All right.
Take
right
this.
There.
Be strength, and the hells come with me.
And the hells come with me. Everybody who come after this guy.
Orders? No problem.
To the butcher's work, then. Here.
Yeah?
You
Whatever
should be attacking.
You need.
What do you... No problem.
Yes!
Thank goodness. That ranger. She
as
is...
As you wish.
Deadeye. Deadeye shot.
Yes, as you wish.
Okay. Let's get a heal in.
Uh-huh.
Fiend. Mortals.
Ah. Okay. I doubt there's anything here of value. Let's check the marshal.
If you say so.
Nothing.
What is it? As you wish.
Oh, let's get a save in. Well, let's level up first.
Orders.
Okay. Okay, lay on hands increased by 2. 8 more hit points, thank goodness, and my lore is increased by 1. I'll take it. Excellent, excellent. Prologue, auto save. Okay, here we go.
Do you need something? Easily
well,
done.
Let's just have a look around, I suppose. Is there more of a cave? There's another cave! I don't remember all this. Am I supposed to be going through the cave? Or just peek our heads in? I can hear beetles. I'm pretty sure. Alright, here we go. Beetles have been eating. These are... It appears to be all regular beetles. All right, fighters, let's do this.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Okay, I need you to actually go to this one. And I'm going to use...
Your command?
Those two on you. Where's my wizard? Or I'm missing my ranger.
What's up?
Okay, go.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Ready and willing.
Okay, we're getting some decent shots off.
Yes!
Yeah. This little missile fire crew is pretty badass. These beetles are tough, though. Look, my fighters aren't getting through. Let's switch targets with them. Luckily, they're too busy feeding on the goblins. They're not even noticing us. But yeah, we're having problems getting through their armor class.
Yeah, let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Whatever you need.
Take them down!
Come on, girl. Use that big double-handed axe. Who went up? Who went up? All right, our ranger's gone up.
Here I come. The hell's come with me.
The hell's come with me.
Of course.
Come on. All right, anything to be grabbed from here? We'll check one of these guys. Nope. Oh, gold. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 28 gold, as a matter of fact. Okay. Check you. Oh, snap. What is this? Jasper gem? Yeah, this was a lucrative cave. Ooh, these are magic, actually. How do I know they're magic? Who knows if they're magic? All right, I need to get into my inventory. Give this to our ranger. Not identified. Now, if I put it in my wizard's pack, can he identify it? Okay, he cannot. Well, we will identify it at some point. Let us level her up. Starleaf. Alright. That's a dang good amount of hit points. 10. Dang good. Alright. Guys, we're going to keep pushing. We're going to keep on pushing, try to get to town if we can.
At once.
Alright, health is okay. I mean, he's got 2 of 4 hit points, but... And we still don't know how to help that ogre.
Very well.
He may just go home if we help him, which would be ideal for the community, I'm sure. Worried I missed some gold. I don't think so, though. Alright, this is where we left off. These two parts. We'll let everybody gather. And here we go. Now we know there's a chest. Alright, here we go. Potion of healing. Let's get that on.
Hmm?
Our toolbar. Now, who grabbed it? Who is this?
Yes.
Who is that?
Yes.
You. All right, I need it on your quick bar. For sure. Well, who's the one almost dying always? It's you. For now, you're getting the potion. Okay. So while he's in, all I have to do is hit that. Okay. Hey.
What is it?
That's a great...
Very well.
That's great. I could really use that. There's a goblin marshal. Now, why is this still lit up? Okay, he will talk. Let's use our...
Do you need something? Consider it done.
Let's use our girl, Brassy Red, to do the talking. What am I doing here? Can you not speak common? Of course, not all goblins are idiots. Or wait a minute, she was surprised he spoke common. Not all goblins are idiots, just most of us. Rawr. What is the buzzing in my head? What's wrong with you? I don't know. Something's in my head. It's whispering things to me. My mind can't understand it, but something inside me does. I have to answer it. Okay, we've got a journal updated. That's unfortunate. I have to be going now. Farewell. Alright, so no talking, I suppose. Let's get, let's grab everybody.
Tell me, at once.
This appears, what, is a mill, I suppose? Let's get in here. Whoa. Okay, these are orcs, and his name is Uligar. Who you? I am Uligar, chief of the Bleeding Eye. Bow before me and pay tribute. Okay, we've got a chief here. So that call must be pretty strong. Okay, what are we going to say? Sorry, I don't give tribute to smelly morons. I'll just say, are you serious? Do not mock chief of Bleeding Eye. Give tribute now or die. Hey, got a little poet going on there. I'm just going to be normal about it. Sorry, but I'm not going to give you a tribute. You insult me. Wolves will feed on your flesh tonight. We'll see about that. So does actually take umbrage. All right.
You've got my attention.
You're going to smite evil, baby. Is that the chief? Where's the chief? I don't know. Smite him.
Whatever you need.
Brassy red. Right there.
What's up?
Right there. And you three.
I'd kill for a right.
Right there. Why is she moving over there? I don't understand.
Very well.
Help! Please!
Who's hurt? Who is hurt? Ah, Brassy Red!
Hmm? Orders?
Yes?
Brassy Red.
Very well.
Okay, we move her to the back. Ooh, we're all getting hammered.
You want me?
What do we do?
It's said the winds in the north are so cold they can freeze a man's words on his lips.
Ooh, we should have left that potion with Brassy Red. He can lay on hands, by God. I think I used lay on hands on the dang. Yeah, I didn't use smite evil. Let's see if it helps. A little bit.
What is it?
Okay, can we get the heck out of here?
Do you need something?
Yes.
By chance.
Tell me. At once.
Oh, they follow you though, don't they? Hey, little guy, can you help us?
Consider it done. Whatever you need.
Okay, you guys
consider
pop.
Consider it done.
Right back in. You guys pop back in. All right, wizard.
Speak your mind at once.
There.
Yeah.
Rest you guys.
We head south to Baldur's Gate.
Uh-huh.
Head back up. You guys, I'm just going to...
My fist, well. Your face!
Try to... Nope. Let's do the autosave.
Please, let's spill some blood.
This would be right before we went outside, so... Gosh, it's so closed in. Maybe
yes.
We'll get a more favorable...
Consider it done.
...outcome.
Not a problem.
Nope.
I'll remember you.
Okay, let's just see here. Unfortunately,
yes,
I mean, the only thing I haven't done is pick up stuff. It's fine. No. I still have the cave to do. Oh, Lord. Okay, I think we're going to end it here. Got quite a bit on the records. So, we're in the Valley of Dead Goblins and Beetles. We're about to go into that cave and pick up some pretty decent amount of loot. And a small gem, a Jasper gem, I believe. We'll go down and talk to the Marshal, pick up our healing potion. We'll be a little more careful before we head into the orc room. Because that's the chief right there, so it's probably all his head guys. I don't know what levels they were, but yeah, we'll pick it up next time right here. Jared Fellhout.